track. Looks like everybody's there, ready to rock. All right, guys, let's get them up to speed. Marshall's in his box. Let's have a good heat spread them out. This is heat number 23. Good luck, drivers. Here we go. Good luck, drivers. Watch it, off of two, off of two. Go high at two, high at two, go high, high, high at two. Go high at two, it's clear. Oh, no, driving the wheels off that one. That one's got a yellow and brings to the top. Quickly, two guys out of this one. Josh, show your leader in yellow and purple. All right, keep each other safe out there, guys. Nice, good job, Kip. Later on out, nice. Okay, down to 510, we're on a 54.03 pace. 13.5 late model. That is the fastest pace we've seen here in this division. We've gone yesterday at a 49.2. 2 minutes 45 seconds to go. Josh Dyer in yellow and purple. Second, Mike Jeffrey in the T-spot. Blue and yellow. Jeffrey's on a 47. Allen on a 46. On Duncan on a 45. That would be very, very nice, thank you. Here race 23 on the track, 24 is on that. Just got off front, still on 50 laps on. We are exactly at the halfway mark. Two down, two to go. Two down, two to go. Here in 23, 24 is on that. Yeah, the old leader. I'm up there, recognize Mike. Good job, Mike, thank you. Down to 49 flat right now for Josh. Still a solid run. Give you Josh in his current CQ with a 48.01. Minute 25 to go. Now we'll go wide off the two. Give you Josh room off the four, thank you. Keep going, guys. Keep going, keep going. Very, very good qualifier. Awesome. Cyrul, we're going to get a 49.402 new quick time. Second class, going to go by Jeffrey with a 47. Kip, 47.